59 for Chicago.
Alright, Trina, do we take it home with us?
What?
Only a few thousand, we'll take it. A couple, 3, 10,000, take it home with us. I'll feed it, I'll water it.
I'll oil it.
Accent. That's a big project.
Yeah.
I know, I've done it more than once. By hand.
Oh, he has a jake break, that's not fair.
Well, they're going through the town of Niles, the antique district. That's why they want to get this one. To honk at the lady who owns the sweet shop. They're supposed to honk. This is the antique district of the area. And the original Hollywood movie district of California. Charlie Chaplin's theater is where his original.
Not knowing that we're so close to like San Francisco, it just like got flopped here to the middle of nowhere, not knowing like pretty well it's another
route. Yeah. It's a cute cool town. It's like antiques. A lot of railroad stuff.
Yeah, it's a new
thing. Watch. A lot of neat.
Look at the people. They're like, what's going on here?
A lot of neat restaurants too. 14 houses. That's the ice cream place right there. They're going to also come out. I guess they're bus nuts. Yeah. I just know who they were until too late.
It's a nice little town.
It's a quaint little town. Well, right in the middle of the Bay Area. Huge metropolis all around us.
This guy's taking pictures.
He's never switched. You've never seen a school bus before?
I feel like this was planned.
I'm thinking.
Insert J. Craig's out here.
Yeah. I guess the museum steam trains were on the tracks out here. That's what the museum tour was talking about. That we used to bring the classic buses down here and haul people from here across the underpass to pick up the train and then back again. Because they couldn't cross the UP tracks by law. So they did that for 10 years. Gave the museum a lot of good exposure. It's not as cute as Pleasant, but it's still a cute little part of town. It's actually part of the city of Fremont. Much more affordable than Pleasant, so these are $500,000 houses here.
That's cheap for me.
How much?
For a two-bedroom, $500,000.
It is cheap at Bay Area standards, sadly.
Most of the old money, most folks of the fewer elderly. Grandma cottages for the most part. It's either all on or all off. Yeah. Yeah, that big fan funnel. Didn't ask if you want to meet up here if you're not warm enough to crank that up.
I'm okay right now. It's a pure pressure.
That's it. Well, you're doing great. It was fun riding the back when you're doing it, man. The bus just sings in the hands of a pro.
Well, let's not go that far.
That's far from me.
Yeah, both you guys. It was a treat. Not coming from the industry, I don't do nearly as elegant as you do.